Hi everyone, it's day one of the coloring challenge and I'm not at home so I can't do a formal video, but I wanted to share some quick tips with you. I put down a first layer of color with my markers and then I added highlights with some colored pencil. Don't look at the tip on this, it needs to be sharper. I didn't bring my pencil sharpener on the airplane. And I brought some brown in on the top of the heart, very little bit on the side of the cheeks. And then I traced over the lines on the hair to help guide me where to add some highlights. I've never used a color combination like this because I color plucked and I really like the hint, the combo and the hint of purple in the hair. I love those colors. And then I added accents with a 0.03 marker, the little eyelash lines, and then I filled in the little nooks and crannies with my black marker.